Behind the mask, I'm focused on keeping the staff, volunteers, and community safe while providing life-saving programs for our animals.
Behind the mask, I'm proud that although we've had to temporarily close our doors at Paradise, we're still able to offer booking to our feline boarding clients here in Pittsfield.
Behind the mask, I am grateful that we are still able to humanely and safely conduct canine transports from overpopulated southern states.
Behind the mask, I'm excited to still be able to offer all family dog school classes and private lessons while adhering to state mandated guidelines.
Behind the mask, we are honored to provide families with more pet food, even with more safety precautions.
Behind the mask, I am so impressed with the endurance and support of our strong volunteer family.
Behind the mask, I'm thankful to our local veterinarians who have supported us throughout the pandemic with all of our medical needs.
Behind the mask, I am grateful for the community's patience and understanding in our new normal.
Behind the mask, we're all in this together. Thank you to our supporters and donors for being behind us, behind the mask.